Harrison Bader, which should be a concern for Quantrill. When Bader connected in his first at-bat in the third inning of Game 1 at Yankee Stadium, at that point, Bader at that point was 4-for-4 against Quantrill with two home runs. Here's another drive to deep left center field, and this one is gone. It may be a small sample, but I feel confident in saying that Harrison Bader owns Cal Quantrill.